We are following breaking news right now. This is about a three-year-old boy who was shot in the face. Chicago police say the child was inside of a home near 88th and Euclid when he was hit by a bullet. The young boy is at Comer Children's Hospital right now in serious condition. We'll be sure to get you more information tonight at 10 o'clock.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.